Paula, there are a lot of in-house counsel who would like to eventually land a position on a board, and it can be a powerful way to accelerate their careers. Would you give us one or two pieces of advice that was discussed in the panel for young lawyers wanting to become a board member someday?
I think it's really, really important for young lawyers, including young women lawyers, to focus on doing what they do well. And so, when I think about my first board job, it was after volunteering, doing a really good job at that, and with that good work, people noticing and offering me a board position. And when I think about the boards I've served on, in every single case, it's either been because of nonprofit board work that I've done, or because there was some employment relationship between me and some member of a board I was joining. And so in each case,